Thanks for that introduction, Mark, and thank you everyone for being here. Kuyanamik. Cet après-midi, j'étais avec Nathan Obed, le président de l'organisme national Inuit Tapirit Kanetami. Ensemble, on a co-présidé une rencontre productive du comité de partenariat entre les Inuits et la Couronne. At the meeting, all members of the committee endorsed the new Inuit Nunangat Policy. This policy recognizes the Inuit homeland, Inuit Nunangat, as a distinct geographical, cultural, and political region. Aujourd'hui, le comité de partenariat entre les Inuits et la Couronne a approuvé la nouvelle politique sur l'Inuit Nunangat. L'Inuit Nunangat s'étend du Yukon et les territoires du Nord-Ouest à l'Ouest jusqu'au Labrador à l'Est et englobe la terre, l'eau et la glace. Cette entente est la première de son genre. This historic policy will make sure Inuit priorities are incorporated into federal initiatives that impact Inuit and Inuit Nunangat. For example, when the federal government is looking to make investments in marine infrastructure in the Arctic, or the Department of Fisheries and Oceans is working to set regional boundaries, we will work with Inuit partners across Inuit Nunangat. This policy is about supporting Inuit-led solutions to distinctly Inuit challenges, promoting prosperity and equity, and recognizing Inuit self-determination. As we work to combat issues across Inuit Nunangat, such as food security or connectivity, the INP will be a blueprint for working in partnership with the Inuit. To support implementation of this transformative whole-of-government policy, the federal government has committed $25 million over 5 years. This is long overdue, but today marks an important step in our journey towards reconciliation. I want to give a special thank you to Nathan and to the collected Inuit leadership for your extraordinary dedication in making this policy a reality. All of government will have a role to play in bringing this policy to life and ensuring its meaningful implementation. By doing so, it'll benefit all those in the Inuit homeland and make all of Canada stronger. Notre gouvernement va continuer de travailler de près avec ses partenaires Inuits pour mettre en œuvre cette politique et faire avancer nos priorités communes comme lutter contre les changements climatiques, protéger l'Arctique et investir dans le logement.